In conclusion, you have put the economy in reverse gear. Mr. Speaker, I want to tell my people to be bold and stand on the side of Ghanaians. Be bold and run away from Akuffo Addo and Bawumia and stand on the side of Ghanaians.
Okay.
Be bold and join us to defend the poor people of Ghana. Be bold and join the people of Ghana to celebrate a new phase of economic management. Ghanaians are awake at this time because when they close their eyes, you will impose more taxes.